Powell turns and skates the other way. Shoot it into the Penguins' left-wing corner. Simon Gagné cranking it behind the net. Richards hit by Markey. Richards got it over to Gagné. Good shot. Better save by Fleury with his glove hand. He robbed Simon Gagné. And the Penguins hold on to a 1-0 lead. What a save by Fleury as he reached with that quick left hand and keeps the score the same. Here's Cook at the fence and the fires into Kennedy. Back in, he shoots and scores. He beats Veron like a rented mule. And the Penguins have a 2-0 lead. Tyler Kennedy on the backhander on the stick-hand side at number 43, Marty Veron. In the Penguins' zone, it's Gagné. Going to Jones, it's behind him, and the Penguins scoop it up. And here they come on a 2-on-1. Passing outside to Kennedy with Fedor Tinkle. Kennedy shot, save, rebound. Eaton scores. The Penguins make it 3-2. Mark Eaton out of midair. Whacked it home, and can I get a witness? The Penguins are right back in this hockey game. Guns into the pants in. Fleury couldn't cut it off. He got a piece of it, but the Penguins work it up quickly. Latanga, nice play to Garrett. On the right wing, it's Crosby. Garrett sneaks his way to the Flyers' end. Garen put it in. Fleury comes off the stick. Crosby in front gets a goal. It came up in the air. Sir Sidney cashes in. The Penguins tie the game at 3. And you can slap me silly, Sidney. The Penguins make it a new hockey game. Faceoff. Pull to the near side. Penguins come up with it. Here's Gonchar with it in his own zone. Throw it on the boards on the left side. Penguins reach for it. They get it to center. Philadelphia back with control now. Carter knocked away by Crosby. Goes towards the Flyers. Empty goal. Crosby gets it. He can't put it in the net. He gets it by the net. He puts it in. That'll end the series. Crosby got it from behind the goal. And the Penguins get a fifth goal. They lead 5-3. And that will wrap it up, it appears, as the Penguins will move on in further Stanley Cup competition. Sidney Crosby. Yes, Elvis has left the building. He certainly has. Ovechkin takes it free, and Malkin will take it away from him. Evgeny Malkin pulls away, coming to the Capitals' blue line against Yersina. Turned around on a poke check by Yersina, who is a tall, rangy defenseman. Left point. Eaton got it in. He shot it for the left point. Went through the glove of Varlamov, and the Penguins have tied. Mark Eaton ties the game. Oh, holy cheese and crackers. What a shot by Eaton, who gets his third of this playoff year. Units on the left side of the Caps in. Intercepted a Curry pass. Cross-rink pass over to Bill Guerin. Guerin skates with it down the right wing board. Trying to fire it in front. To fight it, but Crosby's got it. He puts it in. His second. The Penguins have a 2-1 lead. I've seen that fish before. It's Sidney Crosby once again from point blank range. 2-1 Pittsburgh. Tang tried to play it out. It came off a blade, and it comes left wing boards. Penguin zone. Talbot over to Musselin and gets the puck to Fedotenko. Back with Talbot. Here they come on a 2-on-1. Fedotenko right side looking for Talbot. Couldn't feather it through, but he gets it back and shoots it in. Fedotenko steals the puck in the net, and the Penguins have tied this game at 1. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw. It was somewhat of a broken play, but the Penguins will take it, and they end up with a tying goal. Marching ahead is Crosby. The right side of Malkin moved between the circles. Wrist shot. Hey! Shoots and scores! Evgeny Malkin! Oh, make me a milkshake, Malkin! The Pens have the lead! 2-1!
Crosby, Kunitz, and Guerin on here. Penguins win the draw. Center point on the tank. Shot! Score!
Penguins have one last gasp here. Right aim 1-0 early moments of period number 1 in game 4. Here's Gonchar coming on. He shoots and scores. He blasted right through the body of Varlamov, and the Penguins have tied this game in 1. Oh, let's go hunt moose on a Harley. It's Sergei Gonchar with the tying goal.
Wristed back by the Penguins of the capital zone, and Mike Green will take the puck. Green, a candidate for the Norris Trophy, is the best defenseman in the league. Kunitz takes it away to Crosby right in front. Crosby backhander. Stop. Gets a second crack. Save again. Rebound, Garrett. He puts it in. Billy Garrett. The third time is a charm. The Penguins banged away. Number 13 makes it 2-1 Pens. Oh, get in the fast lane. Grandma, the bingo game is ready to roll. It is Bill Garrett.
Caps and the Penguins in. And Fedorov
battling for the faceoff, and the Penguins come away with it. Rob Scuderi. His pass to Jordan Staal. Stymied again at center, but Fedotenko takes over. He comes into the Caps end. Receiving one off the glove of Varlamov. In the net it goes. The Penguins have a 3-1 lead. Oh, hopping to Cordoba, baby. We're going bowling. Fedotenko gives the Penguins a two-goal cushion. And the Pens trying to get that puck out of their own zone. Straddling the puck will be Kieran. He throws it over to the right side. Satan coming to the Caps end. Put it in front. Here's a shot by the Pens. Rodney. He puts it behind Varlamov. And the Penguins have a 4-2 lead. Oh, hallelujah, Hollywood. Satan setting up Crosby. Easy pickings. And the Penguins lead by two again. Green comes around. Threw it in front. The Penguins are there waiting. And cleared by Fedotenko. Talbot takes off. Gets to the puck. Capitals in. Wrist shot. Hey! The puck for Evgeny Malkin. Malkin off to Letang. Govetskin almost stripped it away, but Letang finds an avenue. Onto the left wing to Malkin, who darts into the Capitals end. Drop pass back to Fedotenko. Fires and scores! Ruslan Fedotenko from the top of the left wing circle, and the Penguins tied at two, and it's time to buy new shoes. The Penguins have tied this hockey game. Oh, Boucher just stumbled over Gordon. Gordon might have been looking to get a penalty there, too. But Malkin, late rush, coming on the power play, the Caps in. In front, it goes off the defenseman in. The Penguins win. Evgeny Malkin has scored, and the Penguins win in overtime. Malkin off Erskine, it tickled into the net, and the Pens win 4-3, and the kitchen is closed. Evgeny Malkin with a game-winning goal. Penguins lead the series 3-2. Marquette. Quickly around for Chris Letang. Off the boards nicely. Here's Crosby picking the puck up. He has Guerin over in the left wing. Crosby going and goes to Guerin. Wrist shot. Hey! Shouts and scores! Bill Guerin over the stick hand of netminder Varlamov. The Penguins lead 1-0. And you can call Arnold Slick from Turtle Creek. Boucher with a good lead pass to Malkin. Trying to feather it through to an old man. Picked up by Eaton. His wrist shot. Hey! Shouts and scores! Spaghetti, can you believe what happened there? The Penguins pick up the loose puck, and Deadeye Eaton scores again.
First stick away, picked up by Letang,
he shoots and scores! Chris Letang from the left wing circle, and the Penguins have the lead again, 3-2. Oh, shave my face with a rusty razor. It's Chris Letang, the power play goal.
Pass over to Sidney Crosby. Bounces to the capital zone. Green with speed gets to the puck. Play to the point. Kept in by Orpik in front. Stop. Rebound. Score. Crosby. He's tied it. Crosby right in front. A bouncing puck. He knocks it in. And you can slap me, silly Sidney. It's 4-4.
Here are the Penguins again. They just scored again. Firing was Adams' first ever NHL playoff goal. Greg Adams beats Varlamov and the Penguins lead 2-0. Oh, Donna needs a donut. This Penguin team, too, in less than a minute.